हे गाइस, आई एम सुनील एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल यूनिक डेवलपर। इन दिस वीडियो और इन दिस सीरीज वी आर बिल्डिंग दिस लाइब्रेरी मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम एंड इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव क्रिएटेड दिस व्यू रिकॉर्ड पेज फ्रॉम वेयर एडमिन कैन सर्च द रिकॉर्ड यूजिंग द डेट्स। ही कैन सेलेक्ट ड्यू डेट एंड इशू डेट एंड ड्यू डेट एंड देन ही कैन सर्च द रिकॉर्ड बिटवीन दिस डेट। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोना क्रिएट दिस व्यू इशूड बुक पेज एंड ऑन दिस पेज वी आर गोना डिस्प्ले द इशूड बुक डिटेल्स हु स्टेटस आर पेंडिंग। ओके, नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो एंड बिफोर स्टार्टिंग यू कैन इफ यू वॉन्ट टू वॉच द एंटायर सीरीज यू कैन सिंपली गो टू प्ले लिस्ट सेक्शन ऑफ माई चैनल एंड देयर यू विल फाइंड अ प्ले लिस्ट कॉल्ड जावा लाइब्रेरी मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट यू कैन ऑल्सो वॉच द फीस मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम एंड पी एच पी लर्निंग वेबसाइट एंड आई विल भी अपलोडिंग मोर प्रोजेक्ट। इफ यू वॉन्ट यू कैन सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड इफ यू आर फेसिंग एनी इशू यू कैन फॉलो मी ऑन इंस्टाग्राम और यू कैन मैसेज मी देयर और यू कैन सिंपली कॉमेंट इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन, आई विल सॉल्व योर इशू। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट दिस वीडियो। सो इन द जे फ्रेम लेट्स क्रिएट अ फ्रेम न्यू जे फ्रेम फॉर्म एंड हियर लेट्स नेम इट एज इशू बुक details. Okay, now just set the layout as absolute. Now let's set the height and width. So I want to take height as 1376. This one is I think 1376 and not this one. Height should be 654. Okay, you can take any height and width. This one is width and the second one is height. Now I'm gonna take a panel. So here is the panel and change the background color and make it white. Properties and in the background select the white color and make it big to cover the entire J-frame and also set the layout as absolute. Done. And we want to display a label here. So in the last video we have created this view all records page, so you can simply go on that page and from here, or you can in the return book we have also created this page. In the return book you will find this label. Copy this label. So how to copy? Select and copy. I hope you know how to copy things like okay, so next and paste it here. So you can see I'm getting it here. So let me just first, this one is the panel which we have copied, so not this one, this one is label and this panel. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna select and drag and drop to the J frame and let me just take them to here and rename it issued book details and give some space, not here, in the start issued book details. Now I want the back button and the cross button here, and before doing that just click on J frame and undecorate it. So in the J frame you will see a property called undecorated. Check it and go back and in the view issued book copy this one. So control C and come back and here just paste that. Okay, done. Now I also want to copy this one, simply control C and issue book details, click here and paste. Okay, we got both the buttons. One is to close the J frame and the other one is to go back to admin panel. Now I want the table to display the data. So in the view issue, not view issued book, in the ओके, इन द व्यू ऑल रिकॉर्ड यू कैन सी वी हैव दिस बोथ लेबल्स एंड आई वॉन्ट टू जस्ट कॉपी दिस वन विच इज टेबल. सो कॉपी दिस एंड यू कैन फाइंड दिस बटन्स फ्रॉम दिस पेज ऑल्सो, यू कैन कॉपी फ्रॉम हियर ऑल्सो एंड लेट जस्ट कॉपी दिस टेबल एंड वी हैव ऑलरेडी क्रिएटेड दिस इन द लास्ट वीडियो. कॉपी एंड पेस्ट एंड वी गॉट इट. Now increase the and what we have to do now is the steps are very simple. You can just double click on it in the navigator. Let me just select JFrame. Okay, so what we have to do now is we have to just simply copy a method from the last video which was view all record. There we have created a method called set issue book details to table. Simply copy this method. You can see the curly braces is closed here. So copy this entire method along with the comments and come here in the issue book details and here below the constructor paste the method and import the classes. And we might get an error because we have to, first of all, if you are getting error here like on this line, so you what you have to do, you have to make sure the name which you have provided here should be matched to this name, which is J variable name. You can see this name and this name should be matched. Okay, and we are getting this error because we need to create the model object. So you can see here we have to create this one also. Just declare the model, default model class object here. Now everything is fine and let me just call this method in the constructor. So I'm gonna call set issue book details and what we have to do is we don't want to select the all record from the issue book details. We want the record whose status, where status is equal to question mark, or you can simply say pending. So in the double quote, single quote, plus plus, status is not like this, like this pending, because it is a statement, not a prepared statement. We have to use this format to write the string, or you can say parameter. Now let me run and check whether it's working or not. So you can see I am getting one record, but in the database I have two records. Let me go and check, but the record of first one is returned and only one record is available with status pending. And you can see I am getting this frame in the corner, but I want to get it in the middle. So select this JFrame and in the code you can see a option called generate center and generate resize code. Now if I run it, then you can see I will get it in the middle. Okay, fine, we are getting the record and we are getting it in the middle. Now let me just close this and show you in the database. Okay, so I am getting execution time exceeded. Well, let me just refresh once. And let me show you what we are gonna do in the next video. In the next video we are gonna create this defaulter list. We almost have completed our our project. In the defaulter list we are gonna display the list of the students which have not returned the book yet, even the due date is also over. You can see the due date was 26th of April, but today is I think 9th of May at the time of recording this video. So you can say the due date has been passed, but the student has not returned the book yet. So they will come in the defaulter list. And after that we are gonna design this, we are gonna display the data on this our admin panel. Let me show the admin panel of our project. So home page, let me run, and you can see we have not displayed data here. These are very simple. We have created our methods already to set the record on in the tables. We have to just call it, and here also we have to create, we have to fetch the value from the database to display here, like number of books. We are gonna get it from the database, similarly number of student, issue book and defaulter list. And here also we are going to display the data according to the database, not static data. Here for demonstration purpose I have provided the you can say dummy data, but later we are gonna do this from the database. And you can see library MS, and in the issue book details, you can see I have only one record with status pending. Okay, it's loading. You can see one is pending and one is returned. Okay, so I hope you like the video. So that's all for this video. If you have not subscribed the channel, please do subscribe the channel. You will learn a lot of things on my channel. You will find many attractive admin panel design for your projects. And that's all for this video. See you in the next video. Bye bye.